Jace Rack, I'll tell you what, we're at a location that has some of the most fascinating petroglyphs and some of the most fascinating history in Gila Bend. Look up there and what you're going to see a point. But this point is Quail Point. Now, there's a petroglyph that we were not able to find last time we were here. We searched high and low. So what we did is we went back, we found another video a gentleman had done. I lined the background up and we're gonna give it another shot. You know, because the reality of it is this, you don't always find this stuff. So sometimes it takes multiple trips, and I tell you what, when you spent 2.5 hours to get here, sometimes that's difficult, but it's not easy doing this. So I'm excited today. I feel really confident that we're going to find stuff that we didn't even find before. We got some information that maybe we needed to go down a little farther. Now, we studied all these petroglyphs along this line last time, and they are absolutely fascinating, but we did not find the Quail petroglyph. And that is the reason for this whole name of this whole point. I think we're gonna have a great adventure today. We're not going home until we find the petroglyph. And so what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna climb up to the top and we're gonna run this mesa all the way down to the location. Now, how did I find this? Well, I found a picture, and then I watched it, and I lined up backgrounds. That's what I do to try to find the exact location of the petroglyph that we could not find. So, you guys ready to go? Today should be an awesome adventure back in Gila, and I tell you what, Quail Point is a fascinating place, and I can't wait to get up this ridge. So I'm going to work my way through, get up to this point, and then we're going to have an adventure today. You guys ready? Glad you're coming along. Look at that valley. That's unbelievable. Well, this hill isn't going to hike itself, so let's get up there now. Pretty fascinating when you get up here and you start seeing these trails that ancient cultures have traveled for possibly 10,000 years. So when you get up here and you follow these trails, it's just so incredible to think that you're walking this same trail. I mean, it's just unbelievable. So we're gonna walk this way. We've done our work on Google Earth, so we got a pretty good idea, we think, on where we're going. But you know, you never know. I mean, you never know where it's going to be, how it's going to be. You don't know what you're getting into. But you can look out there and say, okay, what a beautiful sight that is. But you see these rocks that have been purposely put here. But this is just an incredible place. It really is. As you look through here, you get up on this cliff. Okay, here's a spot that we've got to get down into. Right here. And the reason for that is probably one of the coolest petroglyphs that's up here that has some type of significance is down there. Now the difficult part's gonna be is how do we get down there? And that looks like the trail right there. So now one thing I like about being at top is you can always find ways down, you know, if you really do the work. So there's always ways to get down there. So as we go through here, 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 and down. That wasn't a bad step. Right there. Down into here. This was kind of a sacred place down in here. First thing I'm going to do is check bees. I don't see any bees down here. I've already had that encounter today. And then we're going to work our way down here. Now, why is this so important? Well, this has a sign down here that I think is one of the most significant signs. There's a rock down there I'm going to definitely dig out. It definitely looks intriguing. So what we've seen is right here, we've already got into this here. And what do we see is the cardinal points right there. Now that is a spectacular design, one of the best here, right at this point right there. Look at that. Now we have actually laid a compass on that and it's exact. That's pretty unbelievable to think that. So that is pretty neat. Now, probably here is right here. That card with the cardinal points, that's probably the number one petroglyph, I think, in this area. But there are others like this one here that you really can't see what it is with the light where it's at. And well, this whole wall, both sides, ladder, a lot of stuff going on right there, man. This whole panel, and there's a lot of old stuff there you can't see. This was really a very unique place. Had a spiritual significance, definitely, through here. There's no doubt about that. Really some beautiful stuff. You can just feel it in here. What an incredible, incredible place. So, let's see what's up here. Hey, look at that. That's weird. I'm going to take a shot across there just because that is a weird. Okay, there's petroglyphs, and then there's the ones that really. Look at that big ass rock right there. Look at that. Those are the ones that give you nightmares. Look at this. See how big it is? Look at this. Them's the ones that give you nightmares, right there. Definitely. Now, one thing we're doing when we're looking at this is we're looking at, okay, if I would have went to the bottom, the problem is this Gila Bend bottoms can be just brutal. If you saw the amount of foliage we went through looking for Independence Rock, that was crazy. So I knew at least if I got up here that I was going to be in a position to be able to walk. You know, the first time we found this location, it took a long time. You know, some of the stuff, you know, when last time we were here, for example, you know, I wasn't as heartbroken to not find it that last time because it was a big deal just to figure out where this was at. I mean, it took a long time to figure out how to get here. It took a lot of wrong turns. So, you know, one of the reasons I'm going to rate this a red is because of just finding it. It's not that the road is super extreme. There's a couple of rough areas, but getting here, I mean, we took a lot of wrong roads. So that was part of it. You know, I look at these trails right here. These trails are just incredible to me. You know, I will look at all of these. I mean, I'm seeing petroglyphs right down here. It's a cool deer. Then whatever that is there. So basically, if you walk or go this whole area, you're gonna find glyphs all the way down. And all these paths that people walk down, you know, they had purpose and meaning. You know, this stack of rock right here, that's not just natural. They've put that there. See, those rocks there were stacked. That's not natural. So whether that was some type of geoglyph or some type of, I wouldn't doubt it. Look at this. That definitely is so unbelievably positioned. I'll tell you what, that's pretty intriguing right there. That is really a hell of a neat find right there. You know, a lot of this is just kind of like Sherlock Holmes kind of stuff. I mean, it's deducting, but you know, you don't know for sure. You know, it's a guess. And there's another rock formation right there. So that's the second one that's not, it's not natural. That's pretty good. That's pretty cool to think that these rocks been got stacked over here, you know, 1,000 years ago. And again, this could be a design that if I was in a drone, it might have some design. I can't tell. Tell you what, if I don't find it today, now today I'm going to be upset. The other day that we came, a lot of it was just get here, right? Just be able to get here because this is not an easy place to find. None of it is. So, but today, after doing the work I've done, it's about finding it. It ain't about just getting there. It's about finding it. So today we're going to try to definitely make sure that we figure out where this is at. This is pretty cool. Wow. Now we're also going to be careful that, you know, we don't get into bees in this area. This, I just got stung. Damn it. I think I better get out of here. Wow, they're getting me. Wow. Okay, I just said bees, and man, they nailed me. So whatever was there, and man, they're mad. Wow. Boy, he hit me hard. Wow, got me right in the neck. Dang it. That hurt. So, I got popped out right there. Wow. You think I got a stinger still in me? That hurt. So, we know we got bees. So, now the thing about it is, I'm not allergic to them, which that's good. And they're not keeping me out of there though. I might work a different path, but I tell you what, they come on me pretty hard. So we're not letting them win. But I'm gonna take a look and make sure. Boy, he hit me hard too. So we're gonna make sure we keep our eyes out. So look at that majestic point right there. Wow, that is beautiful. But like I said, we're not letting the bees, they're not keeping us out of there. That's just the way it is. Look how beautiful that is right there. Look at this area. This is just so incredible. You know, it's funny, there's a fence down there, splits this property or splits that property down there. That's crazy to think. But wow, Well, I never saw the bee's nest, but I'm telling you, you got to be careful of that stuff. And you definitely got to be careful of that stuff there. So as you can see, I don't have a lot of sense. I'm going to go back in. Look at this down here. This is like a crazy lost world. You know, I always dreamed that I could find some type of pottery or something in these areas. Now, the thing is, if I get in here and I get attacked by bees, I'm going to have a hell of a time getting out of here, but I'm going to make sure that I've got a good plan. Problem is, I just don't know what that good plan is right now. But I can't help it. Look at this down in here. I can just imagine these people in this area. This is so crazy. This is just so incredible regardless. When you're down in here, you can't. Look at this green grass. This is crazy. Now, I'm looking for bees. And I don't see anything. But we're going to sneak back up that path. Look at that sun right there. This is crazy down here. And there's some petroglyphs right here. Now, you're exploring stuff that people don't see. Even people that that come down here, I haven't seen any of this. I haven't seen any of this. Even just the area itself is just so beautiful. Now, we're going to try to sneak back up there, but we're going to keep an eye on those bees. And we're going to try to sneak back up there and make sure we don't get them completely pissed off. It's a great sun right there. Now, we were right back over here. Now, that's not ancient, I don't think. But that is right there. Look at that. Look at that. Now, I don't know where we were at when the bees got me. But I had to have been right over here. But look at that over there. Look at that. I don't know where they're at, but it's a nice archaic piece. They're all over in here. Wow. This is absolutely spectacular. This is unreal being back in here. You're in this little area that you're just like, wow. You can't even hardly believe that you're in this. Now, where were those bees at? I don't see them. Man, if you see me run, if I drop you, it ain't because I don't love you. But they were up in here somewhere. I don't see them. But man, I am ready to run. Now, look at these pieces up here. Wow. Look at those two dots up here. Okay, I've seen bees. Even though I don't know where the nest is. Where in the hell is it at? It's got to be up in this rock wall somewhere. But boy, they are watching. I've seen everything I want to see right up in here. Look at all this archaic design. I'm telling you that this is stuff that would have to be probably a good D stretch. So we're going to get some shots. All this stuff. I hear them, boy, they're mad. Angry bees, man, I hate them. So, it's the first sting I've got out doing this. I've got stung on four-wheelers and UTVs, but I haven't got stung doing this. So as we look at this beautiful cavern, isn't this unreal? Wow, I'm in awe of this. Look at this place down in here. Man, this is crazy. Back in there, you know, I keep thinking, boy, somewhere in there, there's animals, but I keep thinking like back in there, that would be a perfect place to find a pot or something. I just keep thinking, man, that would be a place to find something like that. Now we're gonna keep our eyes out. There's some archaic stuff on the walls. It's really hard to see. We're gonna see if we can't work through here. Man, this is like a really, an unbelievable place. I don't know what it would be down here. I say that and then I look right against that wall right there. There's archaic stuff all over that wall. It's just a matter of how do I get down there to get to it. I'll tell you what, I'm glad we found the quail because that was something we needed to find. But man, I'm telling you what, look at that piece there. Now I'm gonna do something, it's gonna be a little bit. We're going to get down here. It's going to be a little interesting. Maybe not with that foothold. Okay, there we stretched out. Let's get down in here. There's some a nice one right there. Boy, my neck. Wow. Look at this wall right here. Man. Nice archaic piece right there. Nice piece right there. Look at that. You know, and they're probably all through here. You know, this is so crazy. I tell you. Look at there. Look at this stuff. Unreal as we walk this wall. I keep thinking we're gonna run out of stuff, and we don't. Let's see if we can't get over there without killing ourselves. Key thing. Again, I'm very agile to try to make sure that if I gotta get out, I can get out. And the best way to get out is not get in it. So we're running everything along this wall, along this panel, all the way through here. We're finding stuff that's incredible. What a journey this was. Now, this is one of them deals where you were looking for A, but B definitely trumped A. Because this is one of the most spectacular ledges. Look at that. It just goes on and on and on. It is incredible. It just goes on. Right there, look at this. Just doesn't stop. You know, it looks like somebody's been down here though. It's not, I mean, I can tell that it's not been, look at that. Look at that piece right there. Wow. Wow, how incredible is this? Just unbelievable. Then you find these, look at this right here. It's kind of a different, you know. Oh, look at that thing. Right there. Back up in there. Man, this is a real deal. Look down in that hole. Wow. Look back down in here. That is crazy. It's so crazy. Oh, look at up there. Wow. Look at that. Look at all this wall. Man, look at those. There's a whole panel right there. My gosh. It just goes on and on and on. Unbelievable. As we walk through here, that it just continues to go on and on. Look at those suns hammered in. Look at that. Man. Gosh dang, I can't even, I'm not even believing what we're seeing up here. Look at that. This whole rock has been done too. But look at these ones that have been chipped. Look at that sun right there. I don't know what that thing is. Look at these. Got a bird of prey in there. Look at that. Isn't that crazy? That's unbelievable. Look at all this stuff. This wall. Some of the craziest stuff I think I've ever seen. Wow. You know, you just go on and on and on. Oh, I'm hearing bees. Holy shit. They sound mad as hell. There they are. Oh, there's a beehive right there. Okay, we don't want anything to do with that shit. Look at that wall there, though. There they are, and they are not happy. So that's our danger today. Staying the hell out of that as we journey through here. Trying to keep an eye out for that. Look at that. Man, unreal. I don't know what I missed over there. Look at this piece right here. Oh man, and look at that. Wow, how beautiful is this art? And they're all through here. You could, if you were cataloging this, you might be here years. You might be here years. Wow. I want to stay out of that beehive, but at least I saw it this time. Man, they are all over this place. It's just a matter of how far do you want to go? You know, I see them all down below. Look at those animals on that rock right there. They're everywhere. Man, I mean, we got an option to climb out. Which we could do. So where am I lined up at so I can come back if I decide to come back this way? Where's that fence? I passed that fence so far. There it is. Okay, here's where we're at. You know, I'm overwhelmed. I'm totally overwhelmed with the amount. Now I'm gonna have to climb out of here. That ain't gonna be fun. But it is actually gonna be fun. What's gonna be fun is that I'm gonna try to do it while you guys watch. And if I fall, it ain't gonna be good. Okay, there's 1 foot. There's 1 foot there. Now we hope we don't get any, oh shit, rocks. Okay. Man, okay, so. Here we are, up here, at this point. So look at this down here. Look at that crazy thing. And there's more places back there that definitely look definitely unique. But that looks like it next to it. So, I mean, you're always just guessing this. I mean, you. And again, I feel pretty confident that I'm here, but you don't know. I mean, that's the thing. I mean, there's only a few places that the wall kind of falls down like this. So now let's go over here just to look. Okay, so here it is. Here we are. I would have never thought in a million years that I'd find it. There it is, right there. There's the rock ledge, there's this rock ledge, and look right there. There he is, right there. So how incredible was that? And then here is the hand right here, right here. Well, there's the thumb. How incredible was this find? Unbelievable. This panel here is unreal right there. That panel is unreal right there. And then there's this here. And then I'm not even sure what that is. That's an old archaic design up there. But there is, right there, there he is. Now, I thought it was lower. So there you go again. But there's where I lined up those weeds. So I was dead square on that. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give this a red. Now, why would I do that? Just because of the maneuvering to get in here. You know, that's why I'm gonna put a red here, is because, you know, it wasn't easy. It wasn't super hard, but still, you know, you got to figure it out. So what I'm going to do is, now, nobody's going to stumble into this. So I want you to see where I'm putting this. Because somebody's not going to see the quail and go, oh, okay, here's where it's at. So what I'm going to do is, you find that, and you're going to be, well, anybody that carries a red rock at the house, I'm going to say they're kind of badasses, I think. Because if you came all the way out here and found this right here, look at that quail. That's so unbelievable. You're a bad man, I'm telling you. You are a bad man. So we're going to get a camera shot of that. And then we're going to get a shot of this one, because this is, that's an awesome petroglyph. That's one of my favorites I've ever popped out right there. Just going to tell you, that's a pretty spectacular. Now, there's the four cardinal points right there, which are incredible. And there's the hand right there. Right here. Tell you what, it never disappoints. Quail Point never disappoints, ever. Place is just unbelievable. Please leave everything as you found it. Take care of it. This is definitely a place that is, I mean, unreal. Got this stuff everywhere. Well, I want to thank you for coming along on this adventure. You know, we found some of the stuff. We left a lot of stuff so we can come back. We definitely left the door open to come back. Take a look at this view I've got today. But we found the quail, okay? So we did the research. We lined the pictures up. It wasn't exactly where I said it was going to be, but we were close. If you'd like to support us more, please donate to Patreon if you'd like. Like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. It shows that you care. So every time that we have a video coming out, you're going to get it, because we're going to have more than just our Monday, Thursday. So, Jay Shrek, Black Flag Expeditions, man, thanks a lot. This was an awesome event, awesome addition to the channel. And look at this, man. I get to do this, and I appreciate you for allowing me to get to do it, because I understand why I get to do it. Jay Shrek, trying to truck on.